Okay, so here's my swim. It's at the far end of one of the lakes, or the main lake. I've got a lovely bit of open water in front of me. It's my favourite swim, actually. Normally right out in the middle, or just to the right of this tree, which I think is where I'm going to start off. But it's a gorgeous day. We've had a couple of weeks of rain and cold weather. This is the first day we've had. It's quite warm. So let's get to it, get set up. Only one rod today. All right, guys, so to start off, got my pack bait or ground bait, whatever you call it. Creamy syrup oats, sweet corn. Got strawberry flavoured powder in there, some tiny bits of chopped up ham, and a few bits of the boilie mix that was left. So just gonna throw a couple of handfuls of these just by this tree here, like we said. And I'll add more as the day goes on. Hopefully start bringing some fish into the swim while I set up. Okay, so here's the batch of boilies I made up last night. New recipe. I've tried garlic before, and this time I've added some sweet to it, so it's like a sweet garlic. Basically some garlic granules and some sugar. Made up with shredded wheat, bran flakes, and some yellow dye. So I thought I'd give them a whirl. There's no better feeling than catching fish on your own bait. So there it is, simply on a hair rig. Sorry, you can't see. Just a simple weight, and we're just gonna put it down there by that tree and see if the secret weapon can get me a PB. Anything over 10.5 pounds and I will be ecstatic.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers.
I was thinking to make myself a drink. Probably a line bite. I know the second my butt cheeks get off this chair, that's gonna fly, I just know it. Even the duck call, it was funny. Thank you. This is a good fish. He was wrapped around that tree. Luckily, he's come out. Oh, oh no! 10-pound line. That would have been an enormous PB. I literally cannot tell you how gutted I am. That would have been the PB of a lifetime for me. And it totally snapped off 10-pound line. Well, at least I know my sweet garlic boilies work. So let's try it again. A small one this time. Still, a fish on the homemade boilies. Oh, he's come off. That's twice. Unbelievable. Can we land this one? Not a PB or anything massive, but here's a lovely common. My first actual catch of the day. Let's put him back. Only a small one. As I said, only a small one, but a nice one. It's a bit spicy. Again, not a biggie. Still, good day's fishing. Some nice carp. Let's get back. He's a bit fruity.